Maybe a rat.
No, it looked huge.
Well, it didn't attack us, so it's probably friendly.
I hope you're right.
I'm starting not to like this. Do we really have to go in?
I don't see another way out of here.
Don't eat me, Mr. Centipede. Please don't eat me.
I think it's dead, Cody.
Quite cute.
Did you see those teeth and claws?
I feel like we're invading their privacy.
Agreed. Get out of here, ASAP. My heart is racing.
Yeah. Oh. Hey, Cody. I'm glad you want to take care of the garden again.
I really want to get rid of all these pests and infections. They don't belong here.
Yeah. Let's keep going then. Wow, look at you. You look so soft and sneaky.
Just come on. It's not like this is comfortable. Hey, you better keep that sickle away.
Careful. careful, Cody. Don't wake the giants.
I'm super careful. You're the one who isn't a sneaky bush. Take that bet. Keep moving and deal with it. Aim carefully, May. Ruining my garden with their tunnels.
Shh. Save it for later, Cody.